Hello everyone, my name is Devan Dinesh Patil from Wipur. Today we have gathered here for celebrating 7th anniversary of Sitala Academy and 140th birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. So now I wish you happy Unity Day. I have a such nice for speaking that name is Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose is popular as now Netaji. He was a great leader of India. He was a great leader of Indian freedom fighter. He was born on 23 January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha. His mother name was Prabhavati Bose. His father name was Jankinath Bose. That's why he the title Netaji in 1942. It is believed that died in a plane crash on 18 August 1945. Thank you everyone for listening here.